Hey YouTubers, I just want to show you some crap I bought yesterday and today. Look at them bunny ears. Oh my, them is some pimp shit. They're black. They kind of look like Playboy BBW ears. Anyway, on a lighter note, I was upset with somebody in my family who I love, but I'm going to let it go. You know, life takes care of itself. Anyway, let's get on a lighter note. I'm going to show you some stuff I bought yesterday. Look at this. This is a lighter, and this is fucking sick. Look at this. This thing, I found out after I got home. Look at this. I went to this little weird shop. You know, I kind of discovered another little town up by San Francisco. And, you know, San Francisco, well, I don't live too far from it anyway. What in the hell is this thing? Anyway, it's a flashlight. I'm just wasting y'all's time. Hold on just a minute. I'm going to show you something cool. Look at that. Ain't that cool? It's got little dice in it, too. And it's also a lighter. Anyway, that's just part of what I bought. Let me see. What else did I get yesterday? Got a bunch of headbands and all that stuff. Because I got to have something on my head, a bunch of glasses and stuff. Let me show you some of my belt. Oh, I almost fell down again. What the hell's wrong? I don't even drink. Hold on. I'm going to show you some of my crazy shit. My belt buckles. Let me show you something. Look at this. Now, you know this is sick. You know I love ICP. Them songs crack me up. I'm down with them. Down with a clown, as they say. This is one of my favorite ones. Let me show you something. I'm always buying shit, so this is my favorite belt buckle. Everyone wants it and they ain't getting it. Look at that. That's my bat, and I love bats. Got a big collection of bats, too. I'll try to go fast because I made a video. And you know how YouTube is. They won't let you. What the hell?
A couple of things to remember.
Oh, God, this one. The I need to take these damn sunglasses off. And I love Batman. See that? That is sick. That's just some of my bullshit. My belt buckles. There's one you can stand stuff in somewhere. What the hell is it? Oh, hell. Look at that. I went and seen Sammy Hagar. I was going to buy me some of this Cabo Wobble. I bought the little one. He tried to charge him. I told you, ain't you making enough money? Anyway, you know I had to buy one, some souvenir. You know, that's the way my life. Look at all these bats up here. Look at that. I got all these bats hanging here, some Batman stuff. I love Batman, too. I kind of collect that stuff. Let me show you some of my crazy hats. Look up here. Lord, don't look at the dust. That's just part of the gothic lifestyle. You know what I mean? Hold on just a minute. Let me take this shit off. I don't know what my... I ain't got no makeup on. I'm tired from the fight we had. I hope it blows. Anyway. What else? I was going to show you this one. Hold on just a minute. This one here. My girl got me this for my... Oh, this is my favorite. Look at this one. Hell yeah. Thank you, baby girl. We all friends now. We ain't fighting. We all fight and make up. You know how it is. Everybody gonna fight and they like some people hold a grudge up. That's immaturity. You know what I mean? They grow up, they'll learn. Come over here. I want to show you some of my statues. Hold on a minute. I didn't take these fucking glasses off. You know how many look how crazy I look. Alright, I'm gonna show you something. I really love gods and statues and stuff. Here's Shiva. Can you see it? I just love that. I paid way too much for that shit. There's my Buddhas. And here's some of my Egyptian stuff. I don't know what goes in there. See the little one in the coffin? That's cool. This a pair.